Hey guys, if you're looking to build a chat PDF application using a template, then this is for you. Previously, I launched LangSAS, a template for Bubble.io, which is a no-code web app builder, and you can connect that with Flowwise, which is another no-code builder, but for LLM applications. And we showed how you can connect them and use the LangSAS template to launch an application. Well, a lot of folks have been asking about something similar, but with code. So using Python backend and JavaScript frontend. So here you go, folks. Now we have a template for the codebase audience, and this is how it looks like. So this template is currently deployed at langsas.com, so you can go to langsas.com and give it a try. The template has a landing page which gives some information about the website. And again, if you have coding background, you can easily go in, change some of the text over here, add your own images, add your own text. And then the main app is going to be after user logs in, so the user auth is also available. There are pages for sign up, sign in, forget password, all of that. And then once a user logs in, they land on this dashboard where they can see summary of their activity. So any chatbots they've created, knowledge bases. And previously I'd mentioned that chat with PDF, this is with a single document, and then knowledge base is where you have multiple documents or multiple documents plus web pages. So the flow is pretty much similar to what we have covered before, where you can add a new document, and Constitution of the US is something we've been using on this channel. So I'm gonna select that again. Once you select, name it, you can create a chatbot. What's going to happen is initially it's going to take the file. It's going to take a few seconds and then it will process and make that available. Let me also show you real quick while that's happening what's in the knowledge base. As mentioned, you can have URL or video, and then also you can add a your multiple files over here. And once that happens, you can create knowledge base as we saw. So let's see, this is completed. We can go in, I can ask question, what is this document? And then it's going to go through a typical RAG application based backend, which is built in LangChain, Python based LangChain. And it looks for the answer and response back as a chat application. Now, something you might notice over here is that streaming is not yet available within this version. The team is working to make that happen. And again, also, this is more of a starter kit, so it helps you get started. You might want to change how things look and feel. You might want to change some aspects of it. So it's highly recommended that you have a background in Python-based backend for LangChain and also JavaScript-based front-end knowledge so that you can make changes to this template. It's more of a starter kit. Now, one could also go into settings, change their username, password, manage subscription. So this is also something built in. One could go in and subscribe to a monthly, higher, lower, any plan that they're interested in. It takes them to the Stripe. So Stripe is integrated. Right now it's in test mode for you all to test, and you can easily convert this to production mode. So that's also something available and integrated with the template. So that's pretty much it. Again, it's a starter kit to help you get started. This time, something else that we did different is there's also a team that can help you deploy this template if you are looking for that, or if you're just looking for the template itself, you can get the template. So there are different types. Feel free to go to langsas.com, and if you would like the template, you can fill out the initial web form, which is out here, get template, and someone will reach out to you as soon as possible. Thank you.